Everybody seems to talk of prohibition and what they'll drink when everything is dry. How you gonna get around this new condition and keep a happy twinkle in your eye? It's very easy now to get a drink, but tell me, did you ever stop to think? How are you gonna wet your whistle when the whole darn world goes dry? What are you gonna do in the morning when you need a nip to open up your eyes? What of the wedding and the christening and the wake when your dear friends die? Oh, how are you gonna wet your whistle when the whole darn world goes dry? Ne'er again will any man be late for dinner. They'll never miss their train at 5:15. All the fleshy boys will fade and grow much thinner, and everyone will be a candy bean. If they pack the soda fountains to the door and turn the bars all into dry goods stores. Now, all those in favor of prohibition, say aye. I'm glad to see you're all so ambitious. Now, all those not in favor of prohibition, say aye. I thought so, because how are you gonna wet your whistle when the whole darn world goes dry? What are you gonna do in the morning when you need a nip to open up your eyes? Now, we took this country from the Indians, but they can have it back again in July.